What is happening, family? ANJ, balanced family. We are back at it, continuing this free verse. We up to Chris Webby free verse series. We up to series episode 3. Christy Mack, you know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure y'all know who's Christy Mack. Like, let's just keep it real. Like, I'm not gonna be like, oh, who's Christy Mack? You know what I'm saying? Keep it real, yo. She's okay, you know what I'm saying? She's like a very famous, you know, for her own reasons, you already know. So let's just get straight to this. Christy Mack, Chris Webby, free verse series, episode 3. Let's get it.
Yeah, Webby. Chemically imbalanced, coming soon, motherfucker. Until then, yeah. Okay. Let's take it back to that mixtape, Steelo. I get back, reload. Italiano up in the game, Dan Marino. When it's time to murder a beat, just let me know. See yo, I live with no regrets, that's my credo. Always got your girl on her knees like Tim Tebow. Head back to the telly and crack a bottle of vino. Better get them Ray-Bans on so you can.
Said I always got your girl on her knees like Tim Tebow.
See, cause by me it's always sunny, I chill with Danny DeVito. I'm just a smart kid, kill him with the cunning.
He said it's always sunny, I'm chilling with Danny DeVito. Danny DeVito, a little short actor, you know who's Danny DeVito, legendary. Check out his show, oh, It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. That show is hilarious, but not too many people watch it, I don't know. I mean, a lot of people do, I don't think a lot of younger people watch, maybe not my age, I don't know. I watch the show, I think it's funny, but yeah. Always Sunny, I'm chilling with Danny DeVito.
That's made a couple hundred racks, all up for these fucking tracks. Dressing like a lumberjack, ran away with a truck I had. Travel around the country getting laid like I'm Tucker Max. When they hear me, they be like, yo, what the fuck is that? I'm not even sure, all I know is that I can fucking rap. Louder than a thunderclap, make them all tumble back. Oh, we're bad bitches, that's word on my little bunny tag. Cause the teachers always saw me as a bad apple. Cutting class to smoke grass and rap battle. Now when I'm on the field, call me Dad Castle. Team captain, and you get that ass tackled. Up at Blue Mountain State, drinking liquor until I can't even count to 8. Pocket full of raw papers and an ounce of shake. I change forecast with the smoke clouds.
Yo, he said I'm drinking liquor till I can't count to 8.
I make, look like Janis Joplin, getting hammered often. With a chick turned up, then a penny's dropping. But before this rap shit paid the bills, I was selling trees out of the birds, bitch. Lindsay Bobby. But now I got a flow to spit. I've dealt with the politics and I'm over it. Punchlines about to leave them in a coma quick. Got them quotables you won't forget. Motherfucker, you could put me on a spoon cause I'm dope as shit. My fans hitting rehab just to cope with this. It's hopeless, game up in the cobra grip. So come and step up to the kid and it's over with. Cause when I hit these beats, I can do it in my sleep. I'm a beast off the chain, I don't need no leash. If I get unleashed, I'ma throw on both sneaks. Throw a roundhouse kick to your cheek. Yeah, I'm on it like the three ninjas. Throw a coat and Rocky and Tum Tum grilling to provoke your posse. So bring it on, man, not a soul can stop me. I'ma eat these motherfuckers, call me Kobayashi, huh? I'm the dark horse, got these listeners flipping like they practicing parkour. I'm the author, and every lyric I'm writing is classified as hardcore. Crank it up and roll the windows in your car doors.
Damn,
listen, bitch, I'm all yours. My only stipulation is you down on all fours. That's how you gotta be with fucking me, bitch. Doggy style, Oliver and Company. I love a chick with tits, I love a chick with ass. Chick with tats on that Christy Mack. And the way I go and hit it makes it hit me back. With nudes on a Snapchat, bitch.
Hey, yeah, like I don't mind tattoos. I like girls with tattoos, you know what I'm saying? Christy Mack, she got a lot of tattoos. She got the bald head and all that. Don't ask me how I know. But, dope, yeah. I agree with Chris Webby on that.
He picks it at, so high that I'm traveling around Mars. In my space suit fly, laying down bars. Always was an eyeball, but it's cool, cause I'll never fit in like Yao Ming in the clown car. Spit it ruthless, you don't wanna do this.
I'll never fit in like Yao Ming in the clown car. Yao Ming is what, like 7 something almost? Oh, hold on. My fault, yo. I thought I was about to miss the mail lady. What was we talking about? Oh, yeah, Yao Ming. Nigga's like 8 feet. He ain't gonna fit in no clown car, you know what I'm saying? It ain't happening. I'm out of breath.
This Johann Sebastian Bach of rap music. Done with that old shit. Now I'm on my new shit. You ain't heard before? Well, welcome to the movement. Welcome to the movement, yeah, bitch. Welcome to the movement. Done with that old shit. Now I'm on my new shit. You ain't heard before, but welcome to the movement.
Yeah, just let that shit ride, man. The album's coming Yeah, so that one was
cool. I didn't really fuck with the beat on that one too much. The bars, it was cool. That was a cool one, you know what I'm saying? Like, I wasn't blown away by that, but that was alright, you know what I mean? So far, yeah, number 5, 1, 2, we did 3, now we got the last one, 4, so we gonna hurry up and get to that. You already know, A&J Balance, stay balanced. Peace.